October 28th. The number one contender, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels, ladies and gentlemen, a tremendous athlete. He has waited for this. He has trained and sacrificed for this. I talked to him earlier today, and he promised me. He told me to tell everybody.
HBK is known for his speed, athleticism, and all-around agility. But don't forget the super kick that's put down many WWE superstars over the years. In my book, he's the favorite to take home the WWE Championship.
And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing 317 pounds, the WWE Champion, Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
We are live, ladies and gentlemen, at WrestleMania 11 in Hartford, Connecticut. Big Daddy Cool Diesel against his former tag team champion partner, Shawn Michaels.
We're going to see firsthand who the weak link of that tag team was, JR. Just look at the size of Diesel. Eat your heart out, Shawn Michaels.
Championship is on the line as this one is underway. HBK Shawn Michaels squaring off against Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
This one is so hard to watch, JR. Shawn was Diesel's boss. Big Daddy Cool is fighting the hand that fed him.
Well, I'm not sure I agree with that, King. Now, don't forget, Michaels hit Diesel with Michaels' patented super kick at Survivor Series last year. Diesel took exception, ditched Michaels, and vacated the tag team titles.
Just 3 days later, Diesel pinned Bob Backlund in just 8 seconds to win the WWE Championship. Now it's time for Shawn to teach his former bodyguard a nice lesson.
Well, Michaels gets his shot to do just that tonight, King, by virtue of his victory at the Royal Rumble 2 months ago.
Oh, what a smack! HBK.
That's some cruel and unusual damage being perpetrated. Nice reversal. Shawn Michaels, the showstopper. One more time. Oh, the velocity. The impact, you can hear it. And friends and neighbors, that's one heck of a punch. Man, what a collision that was.
Shawn went through experience to get caught behind.
Look at Shawn Michaels. He has to be quick. He's going to have to use his agility and cunning to negate the brute force of Diesel.
Shawn is a ring technician, JR. Technically, I'm not sure if Diesel even knows what a ring is. He's in big trouble. Oh, look at the emotion. You'll be feeling that in the morning.
Miz has said that he would do whatever it takes to win the WWE Championship. Shawn going to his last breath tonight.
This is so personal to Shawn Chahar. Diesel never gave him a 2 weeks notice.
Diesel's got the leverage. At 317 pounds, he's got the weight advantage.
Seven. You got to give Shawn credit, though, JR. Shawn has prepared himself and trained hard for this match. This is the match of his career. Well, this is the match of his life.
Diesel needs to end this thing. The longer this goes, the better it is for Shawn Michaels. He's got the stamina. He's lighter on his feet. The longer this match goes, it's going to be over HBK.
The shot needs to tie up Big Daddy Cool. That's his best chance to win.
This could be it. This could be it. Here's three.
What a win. That's
it. Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
A hard-fought matchup, nonetheless. Diesel retaining the WWE Championship here at WrestleMania 11.
Shawn Michaels has got to be devastated. I mean, he wanted this match so badly. Quite honestly, I think he got robbed, JR.
Big Daddy Cool sending a message that the WWE is now running on diesel power.